Hello my dear friends, once again welcome back to my YouTube channel Spark. Today we are going to discuss a previous year solved questions on unit 5 of our syllabus, that is research in social work. So I have included the questions on both qualitative and quantitative approaches. So let us begin the session. First question, pilot study refers to option A, preliminary testing of the tools used for the research. Option B, follow-up study done within a year after the original study. Option C, preliminary study conducted on a limited scale before the original study. And option D, macro level study undertaken to test the hypothesis. The question is, pilot study refers to option C is the answer. It's a preliminary study conducted on the limited scale before the original study. Next question. The sequencing in research process is studying existing literature in a field, generating new theories, analysis of findings, and synthesizing ideas. The codes are A, B, C, and D. The codes, option A 1, 2, 3, 4. Option B 1, 4, 3, 2. Option C 1, 2, 4, 3. And option D 1, 4, 2, 3. The answer is option B, that is studying existing literature in a field, synthesizing ideas, analysis of findings, and generating new theories. Next question. Operationalization of variables in social work research means making the variables simple enough to understand, making the variables measurable, arranging the variables in a logical order, and making the variables fit for research. The question is, operationalization of variables in social work research means, the answer is option B, making the variables measurable. Next question. The method of research used in census study is option A, case study, option B, survey, option C, quasi-experimental, and option D, developmental. The question is, the method of research used in census study is, the answer is option B, survey. Next question. A researcher with limited understanding of the problem under study adopts option A, experimental, option B, descriptive, option C, exploratory, and option D, all of the above. The question is, a researcher with limited understanding of the problem under study adopts option C, exploratory. Next question. A basic unit of analysis in a given research study is called option A, respondent, option B, sample, option C, universe, and option D, none of the above. The question is, a basic unit of analysis in a given research study is called option A, respondent. Next question, arrange the following steps in a sequence. Designing the tool, review of literature, pre-testing, validation, and application of tool. Codes are option A 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, option B 1, 4, 2, 3, 4, option C 1, 4, 2, 3, 4, and option D 2, 1, 3, 4, 5. The answer is option D, that is review of literature, designing the tool, pre-testing, validation, and application of tool. So the answer is option D. Next question. The extent of difference between population parameter and sample statistics is called option A, statistic, option B, sampling bias, option C, sample error, and option D, none of the above. The question is, the extent of difference between population parameter and sample statistic is called option C, sample error. Next question. Subdivided bar diagram is also known as option A, pie diagram, option B, histogram, option C, component bar diagram, and option D, bar diagram. The question is, subdivided bar diagram is also known as option C, component bar diagram. Next question. Arrange the following types of data in the order of their complexity: interval, ratio, ordinal, and nominal. The question is, arrange the following types of data in the order of their complexity. The answer is option C, that is nominal, ordinal, interval, and ratio. Next question. Which is not the principle of experimental design? Option A, principle of replication. Option B, principle of universalization. Option C, principle of randomization. And option D, principle of local control. The question is, which is not the principle of experimental design? The answer is option B, principle of universalization. Next question. The essential characteristics of research is option A, description, option B, exploration, option C, experimentation, and option D, all of the above. The question is, the essential characteristics of research is, the answer is option D, all of the above. Next question. Arrange the following steps in research process in a logical sequence: data collection, settings of objectives, report writing, and data analysis. The question is, arrange the following steps in research process in a logical sequence. The answer is option A, that is settings of objectives, data collection, data analysis, and report writing. Next question. Put the data analysis process in sequential order: classification, tabulation, coding, and editing. Answer is option C, that is editing, coding, classification, and tabulation. So the answer is option C. Next question. The research design that explains the relationship between variable is experimental design, case study design, descriptive design, and none of the above. The question is, the research design that explains the relationship between variables is, the answer is option A, experimental design. Next question. The sequential steps in research process are option A, selection of topic, review of literature, collection of data, analysis, report writing, and interpretation. Option B, selection of topic, review of literature, collection of data, analysis, interpretation, and report writing. Option C, selection of topic, collection of data, review of literature, analysis, interpretation, and report writing. Option D, selection of topic, collection of data, review of literature, analysis, report writing, and interpretation. The question is, the sequential steps in research process are, the answer is option B, that is selection of topic, review of literature, collection of data, analysis of data, interpretation, and report writing. Next question. The degree to which an instrument really measures what it intends to measure is called option A, construct, option B, reliability, option C, validity, and option D, all of the above. The question is, the degree to which an instrument really measures what it intends to measure is called, the answer is option C, validity. Next question. Which of the following statement is correct? Option A, reliability ensures validity. Validity ensures reliability. Reliability does not depend on objectivity. And option D, reliability and validity are independent of each other. The question is, which of the following statement is correct? The answer is option D, reliability and validity are independent of each other. Next question. A concept made measurable is called option A, attribute, option B, variable, option C, theory, and option D, none of the above. The question is, a concept made measurable is called option B, variable. Next question. Epistemology refers to option A, a software package, option B, acceptable knowledge in the field of study, option C, a statistical test, and option D, a form of interviewing. The answer is option B, acceptable knowledge in the field of study. So, epistemology refers to acceptable knowledge in the field of study. Next question. Following are the steps of social research. Arrange the steps in a logical order to prepare a plan for research study. Data collection, hypothesis, problem formulation, objectives, processing and analysis of data, and report writing. The answer is option D, that is problem formulation, objectives, hypothesis, data collection, processing and analysis of data, and report writing. So the answer is option D. Next question. Which among the following is not a primary source of data collection? Option A, observation. Option B, questionnaire. Option C, interval. And option D, referral. The question is, which among the following is not a primary source of data collection? The answer is option D, referral. Next question. Every element has a non-zero probability of being sampled and involves random selection at some point. Option A, probability sampling. Option B, non-probability sampling. Option C, both A and B are correct. And option D, none of the above. The question is, every element has a non-zero probability of being sampled and involves random selection at the some point. The answer is option A, probability sampling. Next question. The foundation for preparing the scholarly writing into study is option A, sampling frame, option B, literature review, option C, research design, and option D, data analysis. The question is, the foundation for preparing the scholarly writing into study is option B, review of literature or literature review. Next question. The observation made without involving extrinsic and intrinsic variable is option A, participant observation, option B, non-participant observation, option C, controlled observation, and option D, uncontrolled observation. The question is, the observation made without involving intrinsic and extrinsic variable is, the answer is option D, uncontrolled observation. Next question. A detailed plan for obtaining data scientifically is called option A, sample, option B, experiment, option C, scientific method, and option D, research design. The question is, a detailed plan for obtaining data scientifically is called option D, research design. Next question. DASH is a type of concurrent evaluation study. Options. Option A, exploratory research. Option B, historical research. Option C, action research. And option D, descriptive research. The question is, Dash is the type of concurrent evaluation study. The answer is option C, action research. Next question. Dash is the blueprint of research. Option A, research design. Option B, research problem. Option C, research hypothesis. And option D, research tool. The answer is option A, research design. Next question. Dash is a fact-finding investigation. Option A, exploratory research. Option B, intervention study. Option C, action research. And option D, descriptive study. The answer is option D, descriptive study. Descriptive study is a fact-finding investigation. Next question. The factor which is influenced by other factor is dependent variable, independent variable, intervening variable, confounding variable. The answer is option A, dependent variable. The factor which is influenced by other factor is dependent variable. Next question. F test was designed by R. A. Fisher, Carl Pearson, Karl Popper, and Francis Galton. The answer is option A, R. A. Fisher. Next question. The source of data collected in the field by researcher is called a primary source, secondary source, tertiary source, and none of the above. The question is, the source of data collected in the field by the researcher is called option A, primary source. Next question. Advocacy may not be essentially a part of which of the methods of social work? Option 1, social casework. Option 2, social action. Option 3, social group work. And option 4, social work research. The question is, advocacy may not be essentially a part of which of the methods of social work? The answer is option 4, social work research. Next question. Claiming authorship for the material or finding work that is not owned by person and by not acknowledging the work of others is referred to as option 1, plagiarism. Option 2, duplication. Option 3, repetition. And option 4, copying. The question is, claiming authorship for the material or findings work that is owned by the person and by not acknowledging the work of others is referred to as option 1, plagiarism. Next question. The strength of Dash as a technique of data collection is the freedom it provides in terms of content and structure. Option 1, structured interview. Option 2, unstructured interview. Option 3, rigid interview. And option 4, flexible interview. The question is, the strength of Dash as a technique of data collection is the freedom to it provide in terms of content and structure. The answer is option 2, unstructured interview. Next question. Which one of the following pairs is correctly matched? Option 1, description of experiences and observations, that is empirical research. Making generalization and theory building, applied research. Finding solutions of immediate problem, fundamental research. Conducting observations for discovering facts, that is qualitative research. Question, which one of the following pair is correctly matched? Answer is option 1, description of experiences and observations, that is empirical research. Next question. When number of samples is more than 2, but it is neither certain nor decided in advance, this type of system often referred as sequential sampling, cluster sampling, judgment sampling, and area sampling. The question is, when number of sample is more than 2 but it is neither certain nor decided in advance, this type of system often referred as option 1, sequential sampling. Next question. The strongest evidence for causality comes from dash research method. Options: option 1, experimental; option 2, casual or comparative; option 3, correlation; and option 4, ethnography. The answer is option 1, experimental. The strongest evidence for causality comes from experimental research method. Next question. The interview guide will be used during interview by option 1, interviewee; option 2, interviewer; option 3, different people; and option 4, both interviewer and interviewee. The question is, the interview guide will be used during interview by option 2, interviewer. Next question. Defining the relevant variables to remove the ambiguity in measurement is called option A, problem formulation; option B, operationalization of variables; option C, statistical inference; and option D, selection of scales. The question is, defining the relevant variables to remove the ambiguity in measurement is called option B, operationalization of variables. Next question. The curved line type relationship is referred by option A, linear correlation; option B, non-linear correlation; option C, simple correlation; and option D, multiple correlation. The answer is option B, non-linear correlation. Next question. Correlation is a statistical tool for option A, discovering and measuring the relationship and expressing it in a brief formula; option B, measuring dispersion; option C, calculation of variation; option D, locating the point around which variables cluster. The answer is option A, discovering and measuring the relationship and expressing it in a brief formula. Next question. Which of the following is not a feature of standard deviation? Option A, it is the best measure of variation; option B, it is not much affected by fluctuations of sampling; option C, it gives more weightage to extreme values and less to those which are nearer the mean; option D, it is the measure for calculating combined standard deviation of two or more groups. The question is, which of the following is not a feature of standard deviation? The answer is option C, it gives more weightage to extreme values and less to those which are nearer the mean. Next question. The scale in which numbers are used to rate the objects which have numerically equal distance are termed as option A, nominal scale; option B, ordinal scale; option C, interval scale; and option D, ratio scale. The question is, the scale in which numbers are used to rate the objects which have numerically equal distance are termed as, the answer is option C, that is interval scale. Next question. The data derived from ordinal scale is called as option A, metric data; option B, non-metric data; option C, numerical data; and option D, paired data. Question is, the data derived from ordinal scale is called non-metric data. The answer is option B, non-metric data. Next question. Which scale is used to determine the relative intensity of different items? Option 1, Thurston scale; option 2, Likert scale; option 3, Gutmann scale; and option 4, Bogardus scale. The question, which scale is used to determine the relative intensity of different items? The answer is option 2, that is Likert scale. Next question, the sum of the deviations of all the values of x from their arithmetic mean is option 1 maximum, option 2 minimum, option 3 0 and option 4 1. The question is, the sum of the deviations of all the values of x from their arithmetic mean is option 3, that is 0. The answer is 0. Next question, while testing hypothesis, the following types of error may creep in. Identify the correct one. Option 1, type 1 error. Rejection of null hypothesis when it is true and when it should not have been rejected. Option 2, type 1 error. Acceptance of null hypothesis when it is false. Option 3, type 2 error. Acceptance of null hypothesis when it is true. Option 4, type 2 error. Rejection of null hypothesis when it is false. The question is, while testing hypothesis, the following types of error may creep in. Identify the correct one. The answer is option 1, type 1 error, that is rejection of a null hypothesis when it is true and when it should not have been rejected. Next question, the advantages of Thurston scale is option 1, statements are precisely mentioned. Option 2, the judgment decide the importance of each statement. The statements are easy to compare. Option 4, all statements are considered to be equal in weightage. The question is, the advantage of Thurston scale is, the answer is option 2, that is, the judges decide the importance of each statement. Next question, the technique of scalogram analysis was developed by option 1, Likert, option 2, Thurston, option 3, Louis Gutman, and option 4, Bogardus. The question is, the technique of scalogram analysis was developed by option 3, Louis Gutman. Next question, which one of the following scales used to assess a student's rank in the class? Option 1, ordinal scale, option 2, nominal scale, option 3, interval scale, and option 4, ratio scale. The answer is option 1, that is ordinal scale. It's all about today's session. So we have discussed about previous year solved questions on quantitative and qualitative approach of social work research. I hope this session will be helpful for you. As you know, this is my fourth session on previous year solved questions. Please do like and support. And for the next video, I would like to discuss with you the previous year solved questions on Unit 4, that is Administration, Welfare and Development Services. So don't miss it. See you on next video. Bye.